Welcome back, Dark Souls fans, to Let's Die Horribly in Dark Souls 3. I remain your host, ShadowFury333, and we've gotten through the Curse Rotten Greatwood, gotten through that master. And you know what? I don't know where I'm going anymore. I really haven't a clue. But there was this door, and it does open. And I don't know what's on the other side. But we were told that there was some path under the Undead Settlement that leads elsewhere, so... where does this lead? Because it is a path, it's in the Undead Settlement, and I haven't taken it yet. And my lift is leaving without me. Well, that's the show! I hope you enjoyed that. That is Dark Souls 3. Oh, hey, whoa, what the? Ziegmeier?
Hmm.
Or just another Katarina Knight?
Hmm.
That sounds exactly like Ziegmeier.
Hmm.
Hmm. Oh! Oh, not quite the ho.
Pardon me, I was absorbed in thought.
Aren't all Katarina Knights like you?
I am Siegvert of Katarina. To be honest, I'm in a bit of a pickle.
Like all Katarina Knights.
Have you ever walked near a white birch only to be struck by a great arrow?
Yeah, a few times.
Well, if I'm not mistaken, they come from this tower. Whoever it is, I'm sure I can talk some sense into them. But I have to find a way up. And that's just the trouble. This lift only goes down, you see, and... well, that doesn't get me anywhere.
My goodness, you're dense.
This lift, I've got...
Well, okay, so that's two blatant Dark Souls 1 references, if not complete callbacks. Siegmeier died in a lake by his daughter's hand. Why is there another Katarina Knight? Oh, wait. That one goes up. That one went up. What? Why are they going to go up? Oh, I guess they alternate.
This lip with a lip.
Whatever. You're clearly blind. That helmet design does not help you at all. Okay, anyway. See ya. I'm going up. Bye. What's up here, then? Apparently the knight with the great bow. And the Dragon Slayer bow. Well, this is nothing else up here. Okay, so I guess we just go outside and talk to, or to be more precise, murder that knight. Or, not knight. Though I kind of want to, just to avoid that reference being there. I said before I wasn't particularly happy about the idea. Oh, hey.
Who are you?
Oh, you'll talk.
I help anytime. I help.
Thanks. That was remarkably easy. Okay. Just don't shoot at me when I'm down in the lower area then, I guess. That... really? All I have to do is ask, huh?
I help.
I have this really bad feeling that I could have done that to make my run back easier. I mean, I found a different run back thanks to a shortcut, but I have a feeling that if I had talked to this guy, because I'm pretty sure I could have gone over and talked to this guy, I would have had the other run back just be a simple run, the other side without the shortcut. Zeke, where'd you go? Okay, well, Ziegler just went off. All right, that's really bizarre. Where the heck did you go? Nope, not out here. I don't know. Heard the pensive voice. Well, maybe he went down. Seemed to be obsessed with the elevator going down, even though going up is pretty trivial. Okay. Down here. Seriously, what is going on here? Also, as mentioned before, are there secrets in this game? There's gotta be secrets. I feel like I'm still missing secrets. Somewhere around here, there are secrets. They exist. I'm sure they exist. I just can't find them. If you only had a phantom? Well, no one's setting their signs here, so... Sorry. Whoa! What the heck? Okay, whoa! Ah! Well, I don't know when I was supposed to heal during that. I got kind of panicky and I wanted to heal. That always happens. I always die when that happens. I'm never going to learn that lesson, am I? If I get panicky, I'm going to die. Okay, well, I might as well test out whether or not I can go through this. And can I? Let's see. Well, after I kill... Ah, come on. Well, okay, that was relatively painless. Well, I asked you, don't shoot at me. Are you actually going to be friendly about it? Well, normally... Yeah. I guess that's the tree that we're talking about. Well... Nope, still not shooting at me. Still shooting at the other zombies. Or hollows, rather. Okay, I guess they're gonna be friendly today. That's good. However, this is actually not a very particularly good run back for where we want to be. Where we want to be is actually down through the catacombs. That's the fastest way back. Otherwise, I have to fight through a bunch of really annoying monsters in order to get there. And I'd rather not do that, because they're annoying. And they're monsters. So instead, fight through the slightly less annoying skeletons. Because skeletons are pretty manageable, and all things considered, also these rats, pretty manageable. I figured out how to deal with it. Plunging attack, then swipe, then... Wow, you survived my swipe. Well done. First time that's ever happened. Alright, onward we go. So, let's see, the first one doesn't have any skeletons. The skeletons start... Actually, they start if I don't go near them. Maybe they only start when I go near them. Let's see, would you... No, they... are not particularly good shots, or... Wow. There we go. And then there's the ambush ones right here. Get rid of you, and then the one in front. Get rid of you, and then there's another one up. No, not up here. Okay, never mind. Is there another one? No, but there are these... Oh, not this time. As mentioned before, there is something of... Ah, nice. There we go, finally got rid of that. And a heavy gem! We continue with the slightly not as creative as I expect, heavy weapon. It scales with strength. Oh, by the way, sharp gem scales with dexterity. That's basically all it is. So essentially you have stones for improving dexterity and strength scaling. However you'd like, I suppose. I'm not sure why that's... There are so many infusions based around specific scaling properties. But there are. And the rats. This area is pretty trivial. Just go up the ladder. The front back's kind of nice. I won't go through it too much if I have to keep dying. But, you know, for now, it's just... I think it's okay. Just do it once. Just to have a bit of a refresher of just how easy that run back is. But yeah, and that Titanite Lizard, last time I went through the run back, there were a couple enemies hanging around there. This time there weren't. Because... Like I said, Dark Souls 3 randomizes... Oops, I don't want to do that. I want to go through the other one. The bottom one. The low one. The one that goes down to my souls. And the enemy guarding them. And I'm going to switch over to a faster weapon to fight. I mean, the longsword's taking up space. I may as well use it. I see what you mean by needing a phantom. Oh, wait. Do I have... I do not have a bolt loaded. Okay, now I'm loaded. Whoa, okay. Ow. Oh, right. Estus doesn't take very long to charge up. I mean, not to charge up, to do. Ow. There's a third attack, right? No. What? What does Frostbitten mean? Okay, I guess I gotta skip the run back. What the heck is this thing? It's like Vort, but smaller, but still really tough. Okay, well, I guess I gotta deal with this. Okay, we're back, and let's try that again. Ah! Well, this is not gonna last long, I can tell already. So I'm just trying to figure out the thing's patterns is really... Okay, the game stuttered. The game bloody stuttered when I was about to just do... The hell? There's no bonfire near here. Whatever. Alright, let's try this again. Ugh! What is this thing's attack patterns? Like, I can't even get a Okay, what? Would you stagger, please? Okay. Or be locked onto, it would help. Like, you know, the mouse does help. I don't need lock on so much, but it would... Wow, my stamina is just nowhere. All right, once again, see if I get anywhere with this. I don't know what to expect, but I keep... darn it. Oh, wait, shoot, I didn't do this right. Where's the door? Forgot to heal up first. Okay, now we're good. Would you lock on, game? The enemy is right there. Okay, so it looks like it has sort of a swing, like some double swing attacks. Oh, it totally breaks my lock on. Oh! Alright, welcome back, although I realize I actually missed potentially something. Where the heck is that platform? There's a platform down there. There's a platform in between. I think that's where Siegfried is. Or Siegfried. I can't... Okay, it's up in front of me right now. I want to make sure I don't miss it and fall off to my death. A lot of souls I'd rather not lose, and this is moving way too bloody fast to make a reliable drop. Yeah, that's really painful. What the heck? This had better be worth it.
Ah! Oh! Don't disappear like that. You had me downright worried. But thanks to you, an epiphany has struck me square in the head. I've unraveled the riddle of this inscrutable lift.
Oh, shoot. That's not what I wanted to do. Now I'm stuck. I have stuff to do, game. Oh, whatever. Like, I have walls to beat my head against right now, and I'm not near them. So there's another wall to beat my head against in front of me.
No! You should have waited! Well, it's too late now. By Siegfried of the Knights of Katarina, fight by your
okay,
side.
Cool. Why am I not rolling? What the hell, game? Alright, let's see if I can get some that Bloodborne Ring magic going. I don't think I can, though. Oh, killed it anyway. Thanks, Siegward. You're more useful than Siegmeyer was, that's for sure. Okay.
That was quite a performance. But you mustn't get in over your head. We Unkindled must put our duties first. But, for the moment, we've a toast to make.
Siegbrei.
Your valor, my sword, and our victory together. Long may the sun shine. Well, I'm going to have myself a little nap. The only thing to do, really, after a nice toast.
Well, okay, I'll forgive that one. I actually kind of like that character more than Siegmeyer. I really do. I think I like Siegbrood better than Siegmeyer. That was a homeward bone if I want to get back and beat my head against that wall before, but I don't know. I think I'll do that off camera and just do it. I might just show it at the beginning of the next episode, because this is a brand new area, and really, I want to explore new areas. Beating my head against a wall that's not likely that fun for you guys. And I want to show new areas. New areas just means more stuff to show. Also, more undead settlements. Undead settlement's really big. Does that mean that the Great Wood was like a mid-boss almost? That's the impression I'm getting. I mean, there was no other boss that I could tell so far. Although the thing that I fought that was like Vort might as well be another boss, but still. Okay. So that's a path. And there was another way because I saw a little nice white item. Anything up there? Not that I see. A large club. Wait, was Zeke-bro an item? I thought that was a taunt, but maybe it's an item. Oh, it is an item! Oh, nice. Boosts frost resist. Special brew of Siegbert of Katarina. Perfect for travel in its Jolly Barrel mug. Restores HP and temporarily boosts frost resistance. Leave it to Siegbert to discover a drink that even an undead can enjoy. Perhaps his long years spent undead have left him wanting to drain a cup or two and revel as if he were still among the living. Actually be really handy for the thing downstairs, but only one shot? Ugh. Also, I don't really know what frost does. Like, I know it's an effect, but I keep dying immediately afterwards. Maybe it damages me? I mean, if fire heals me, frost would be damage over time, but there's already poison for that, so I don't know. Red bug pellet. It's like the Troshis from 2. Medicinal pellet made from crushed insects. The red type temporarily boosts fire damage absorption. Prepared in the Cathedral of the Deep by evangelists, who dole out to followers to ease their suffering when they burn. Makes sense. Wait, is it Cathedral of the Deep? It did, which is right here, I think, or very near. Apparently this is where more or less I'm going. Oh. Oh, okay, so there is one up there. Stabby! There we go, that's some good stabbing. Oh, another one. Shoot and stab. Shoot and stab. Or swipe in that case. More alluring skulls. Those are actually really useful, by the way. I did use them on one of my runbacks to the Great Wood boss. Came in handy. That's shot from above. Are there any items I missed up here? No, but I was looking up here before. Looked kind of nice. Be wary of Duo. Oh. Dogs. Easy enough. Alright, well, that was not really that intimidating of a duo. I suppose if I didn't have my exact loadout, it'd be more intimidating. Dogs, I don't find that hard. Especially since they fly away when I hit them. So after the first hit, they're kind of not an issue for a little while. But maybe that wasn't the duo. Maybe that guy was there was the duo. The priest. That bane of my exist. Oh, no. That was the duo. Get down here. Get down here and fight me where it's more to my advantage. Rather than up there where the opposite holds true. Or, what's, where'd it go? Are those, like, the undead workers, what's left of them? I don't really feel bad, I'm curious. Get over here, I'm not fighting the two of you at once. I have a hard enough time fighting one of you at a time, let alone both. Ah, your dark magics aren't going to do much. Come on. Well, one more hit will do. Pretty good job, I think. Now the other one, direct fight. Any help? I don't see any help. Can I get behind this thing? I think I can. I think we're going to come into Backstab Town. Oh, we're not going to come into Backstab Town. That won't cleanse my curse. Also, I take offense to being called a bastard. What the heck? Okay. That'll do. That'll do nicely. Alright. Did not want to waste Estus, so... Or didn't want to use Estus when I don't have to. Thus, that rather safe move near the end. I didn't want to lose my life. How many souls do I have? 6,500. I actually have a level's worth of souls. Bonfire would be nice right about now. Even though I realize I'm in kind of a one-way situation, if I want to bang my head against the previous wall, I'm going to have to go back and travel there manually. In the same run back that I've been taking this entire time. I gotta say, I don't like the Undead Settlement as much as I like the High Wall of Lothric. I think the design of this level leaves some things to be desired. Oh, Flynn's Ring. Was this the weight one? I'm trying to remember. Well, let's see. What is it? Oh! Oh! Interesting. So it's a... Right. Okay, so the lower equip load you have, the more attack damage you deal. Flynn was a hero with wind on his side. And, sorry, Flynn fought with the wind on his side and was a hero among the weak and poor. Even his admirers knew that it was little more than idyllic fable. Well, it doesn't really say that stuff gets stronger for wearing it. I mean, my equip load right now is really low, so I don't think it's a bad idea. Like, it seems like it's probably a good idea. Doesn't seem to make a difference, though. Eh, whatever. Seems like it's worth it to me. I know, I'm going to end up coming into the other fight again with better equipment. Yeah, it's just, I don't know, it's kind of how the way things go with Dark Souls. Is this the way... That looks like the way to the cathedral-ish area up there. That's the Cathedral of the Deep, isn't it? I'm betting that's what that is. Is there a way into this little treehouse area here, or is that it? No, it looks like I've kind of hit something of a dead end. Well, not totally dead end. There's one path. Am I missing any items? Looks like no. Alright, here's going. Here's hoping. I'm gonna get myself killed. There's probably a bonfire pass that enemy I was having a hard time with. I would not be surprised. Alright, so over here, this tower, what do we have? A corpse with a homeward bone. I feel like that's a hint. No, never mind. About to say, I feel like that's a hint. There's no way back. The only way over is the homeward... Wow, okay. Oh man, seriously, this is a gutter. If anyone played Dark Souls 2, you'll remember the gutter. It was a pain in the butt because it was basically get the cat ring or else, or go naked, that's the other option, but still, it's like get the cat ring or die. Still not totally sure how damage is dealt when you drop Mira. Speaking of Dark Souls 2. Alright, is this Lucatiel's thing? Garb worn by Mira Knight sent on journeys. This hard leather vest is bestowed only upon proven knights. Knights travel afar to fulfill their sacred duties, but few are ever able to deliver on their vows. That's actually, what is the defense on this? I'm curious. It's less. It's less than having a deserter armor. Although it's also lighter. Means I might be able to put on the Lothic. No Lothic leggings for me. Although Mira trousers. Huh. Okay. That improves some things. Yeah, same as before. I'll just wear the Mira set for now. Okay, there are better options. Not the optimal option set, but it's not bad. Cool. Alright. This is actually pretty. I like this. Not quite the armor set I want in Ultimate, but you know what? If I have a hard time... Claranthi ring! Yeah. Oh yeah. You better believe it. Actually, you know what? I'm just going to keep the Deerstone ring on that one finger, because I don't see the point. No, that's not the one I wanted. What I wanted was the leggings. Can I get Lothric Knight? No, I cannot. It's actually harder now. Okay. But yeah, I like the blue. I like the blue in this character. I think it fits. I did mention before I do want Elite Knight, but if Elite Knight's too heavy, Mira's a really good backup. And if I get a skirt on top of that, like for the legging slot, oh man, that's going to look so cool. Although I think it'll be a bit redundant, but I still think it'll look good. Great, I found some Fashion Souls items. This looks really nice. I don't know, I really like this armor set. Alright, so can I get to a bonfire? No, I cannot. I just get to a loop back to where I started. Or actually, where the boss fight was. I mean, I get a nice overlooking area to attack from, but... Okay, that's not really what I wanted. You can get up here. Not for long, you weren't. Okay, well, there's only one of you. No, there's not. No, bad. Okay, the Homer bones were definitely a hint. This is not going to be productive. I wonder if I could pull them back into the giant bow, though. And that's why crossbow. That's why I crossbow. So you find out the hard way. So basically that looped me around, so I will have to go through and fight the other stuff. I mean, fight that thing that I was having a hard time bashing my head against. But now I have, I guess, extra damage? Apparently I have extra damage? I don't know. Oh, seriously? Oh, that missed? Ah, no, bad. I can't seem to roll as well as I'd like to. You know what? No, what the heck? Move, what? Why is my character stationary? Okay, I think that was a weird glitch. Occasionally it does keep me locked into a direction. I think that's just what happened. Oh no. I deal with the dogs. I just want to get back without using Homer Bone if possible. And I think I killed... Yeah, I killed all these rats, so at least that's out. And they're trying, but I don't really care to kill them. I have enough souls to level up. Just barely, actually. Killing that dog was absolutely necessary. But I think that will be where I leave this off. I'm going to go level up and then run back to that enemy and try to kill it as the intro to the next episode. So until then, have a good night.